Hello everyone, XenoNewsJimmy here, welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we cleared all of this. So I did this off screen. I also did these two partly, just to show you guys what we're waiting for. Because I'm not doing all the Joe's Lace. As you can tell, this is where the legendary dogs are. The legendary beasts. The legendary whatever you want to call them. Even though other people, one of my friends calls them the legendary hamsters. I don't know why we call them the legendary hamsters. But, you do you, people. See if this works. Oh. Wait, hang on. Yes, of course. Da. Goodbye, Turtles. Bye, Terra. Not Turtles. Turtles! The Rhyperge. Yeah, off screen, I got Angel Scope ones. So remember where it is in the main game. I feel like an idiot when I found out. When I found out where it was after just like so much grinding in the underground. Crunch next. Oof. Suicune, get in the damn ball. You know what? Throw in that ball. Getting inside the net. It's not one to get in. Terra. Nice potions are not allowing you to think. Very bulky Pokemon. Yes. You know what? Screw it. Nest ball. Go! For a moment, I thought I was going to catch it. As if like, really? Okay, maybe it wasn't. ugliest Pokemon. Repeat Ball. Yeah, I got a lot of Pokeballs. Oh. Pokeball? I might as well at least talk about how I caught the other two dogs. Entei was a bit of a rush. And Raikou? Or Raikou, whatever you want to pronounce it. I caught in the Quick Ball. I didn't intend for it. I just threw him and like, okay, start off with Quick Ball because there's a chance. Look, got dragged away because I need to do something. I come back, it's caught. At least Mew Queen wasn't going to join that club. You know what? Dust Ball. If not, I'm wasting it for... I gotta admit, those tails are really hypnotic. Just staring at them. Just so serene. So close! Yet so far. Throw another time ball. Okay, overkill. Good job, Terrors. I'll send in Aqua. Thanks, Aqua. But get the damn ball, Suicune. Aha! I'm gonna have to reset sooner than later. Thank you. Oh, come on! Get in the ball. I'm gonna have to sell some stuff just to get enough shots to get the other Pokemon with how this is going. This is a nightmare. I almost said run. Let's go, Angel. We'll have to get more time for balls after this. Get in the ball, Suicune. Gah. Well, this is probably going to be reset worthy. First, the controls are going to be the best option right now. What repeat balls? I don't care. I'm throwing dumb Pokeballs now. So I don't think I'm gonna win this. It's gonna either struggle itself to death, or it's gonna knock me out. I don't know which. It's gonna do one or the other. Get in the damn ball! I don't know how all the Pokemon Let's Players feel. What's worse for me is that I just need it in the ball. I've still got four other Pokemon I have to catch. So many Pokeballs, I literally will have to continue the adventure sooner than later because of how many Pokeballs it is eating. What can't you be the one that got in the quick ball? I don't care, sweet. Get in the damn ball. This is all this episode's gonna turn into. Chucking balls at legendary Pokemon until they get in. Instead, the tiny baseball sized machine. I'm sorry if I'm blowing out your ears. God, this. Test of patience. My patience is thinning. I couldn't have given it just something that wasn't Miracle. Miracle was so much PP to go through. Oh, finally. I can't believe I'm saying finally to using Struggle. Get into the quick ball. God damn it. I am not going to give you the satisfaction, Scooby-Goo. I don't know what satisfaction you're getting out sending me crazy, but you're probably getting something. Same with you viewers at home. You're probably getting some fun out of watching me slowly lose it. Don't say you're not. I know you are. I was one of you once upon a time. Still am one of you. I like seeing less players go a little crazy. But now I know how they feel. I have sympathy for them. I sympathize. I understand their pain. This movie is getting harder, so it's probably with some special attack IVs, which is... That's okay, but it's not good for me, because it's been getting harder. Come on, just stay in the Pokeball. Oh, well, you guys know I could be cutting that song. If I haven't, that even means they're crazy. Or resign myself to showing all these outtakes. So I'm sure this will probably be some sort of outtake reel. Come on. Really? Just get in the godforsaken Pokeball. I don't care what it is. Just shake 3 times. And stay in. You're not surprising me. Get in the forsaken netball. Oh, thank God! Thank horses! Suicune. No. No. Sent to the box. Yes, I know it's amazing. Screw it. Normally we do this, but this is post game. Honestly, I would have to get back to this. We're going back in there to catch Latios, because I caught Latias, which also was not that bad, but now I'm recording, Latios is going to be a pain. Now then, Soul Chamber. The last of the mortals that I can get. Latios and Latias. Dragon Psychic, I can just reveal it itself. So what type the dogs were. Oh, Raikou's Electric, Entis Fire, Suicune's Water. Oh. Now, are you gonna be like your sister? That's what the most like. Terra? I didn't want to crit. Oh! Bollocks. I forgot to use a great ball. Oh well! If you want to know what I thought Lothbrok was, I thought it was just red light and Latios attacking at rabid attacks. Get in the ball, goddamn dragon. Can't affect me. Come on. Come on. Get in the ball. Or are you gonna be like your sister? So I believe your sister was caught in Dust Ball. No, you're not gonna be like your sister. I Come on, Latios. Get in the ball. What's worse? For you guys, you didn't see the grinding I did for those shiny zones. Because I did grinding. It was fun. This is probably just one big episode. For me, it's been multiple days. Because I guess I can actually talk about it. All the slates will be have to be bought at different times because we don't unlock until I'm beating Telcots, the old Pokemon turn changers. So for you guys, this whole long episode is one day. For me, this is day one. The next set of legendaries will be day two, and probably day three at this rate. Come on. Stay in the ball. Don't you want to be with your sister? Like, be there to protect her, like. I would say Pokemon Heroes. I forget. That movie ended with Latios dying. Thanks, Scorpio. Sure you don't want to be dark and brooding like your sister? I don't really have much else to say, which is the worst part, because I'm just trying to catch this damn dragon psychic team. Like, what else can I say? And stop trying to tank it, Scorpio. For a moment, I thought he tanked it. He tanked it again. Like, come on. His next Pokemon. Angel. Get in! Stay in! This may end up just being on the next day. I know, Angel, sorry, but considering how random this guy is, and he has two psychic moves, get in. Just stay in. Because that means Zen Rios. Like Suicune did. Oh, come on! Right! The buff! Come on! Stay in! Stay in! The goddamn Forsaken Pokeball! Done! For now! I'll be back! No! Sent a box! The Latias and Latios, which actually looks. The statues look pretty good. Soldew. Very broken I am. Let's go. Let's not only reap our reward. Yes. Thank you. Now we have the Rainbow Slay, the Oceanic Slay, the Tectonic Slay, the Stratospheric Slay, and the Geno Slay. I'll be collecting these off screen! And I'll be back once I've collected one of each! Which means I need at least five large, mysterious shards, or shiny shards as I kept calling them. So, see you back when I get there. Oi! Oh. Finally, we have got all the plagues we need. Taunt room. Strange space. I wasn't expecting. Similar to one of these songs. I didn't know both of them had the ultimate to the finish. Finishes the motif in it. Oh, really? But I went at KO through? Oh. The only time I've had that happen. And I just realised I didn't fall. You know what? Because let's reference something. I doubt it will work. For a moment, I thought it was, oh, it was good, like, you've got to be joking. Terra is doing a lot of work. I feel bad. Sorry. Was expecting that. Jello arm. You cannot convince me that it's not a jello arm. I don't know how I feel about this. No. Centaur box. Nice sweeping camera. A Ganlon berry. A lychee berry. And a Salag berry? No red orb? Alright. Oh, don't tell me that they didn't add the additions of their games. Which we did, that's gonna be a little upsetting. Like, it's not a big deal, but it's like, it's what remakes have. But let us move on to the next Pokemon. Down here. The oceanic room. Looks like shining. Kyogre, which will probably one shot Terra. Origin Pulse. Animation of it. Go Aqua. swearing. I might as well not even bother trying to. Giving me a heart attack! Jesus! Aqua! Really? I didn't work for it! That crit ruined everything. Just shaking my head. If that did not happen, I probably would have gotten a good chance of catching it. Unless I freeze, which in that case that would be bad. That sheer cold is giving me shivers. Aqua? I know. I'm gonna try and get more. I'm risking this, but I want to try and get free. Oh, I got to very low HP because of that crit. That's not good. Origin Pulse. There we go. Pokemon. Turtles, reveal yourself! Now, get in the ball. Kyogre is going to be the hardest one, I'm telling you. Because the other three are not going to be that bad, I'm quite sure. I'm not attacking. Why I wanted to attack. Oh, come on. Less of I don't know why it has off. Rest makes more sense. It's more you control more. I do think offering is a bit daft to have attached to it. Really? I want to be done with this recording. By Kyogre. He says no. I don't want to let you go. How will you come back and keep fighting me over and over and over until you go crazy? By the time I'm done with this recording, I would have caught him with a great quick ball. Kyogre appears. Now, we'll get the damn Pokemon. The answer will be no, but I have to ask still. Be polite. Remember that. Real quick ball. But for a moment, I'm just getting a quick ball. Really? Stone Edge. Oh my god. At least I'm starting out with a pretty big banger. The problem is, I cannot do some help with it. Like, enough. See how much you need to do. This Terra's pretty hard hitting. Not using Mega Horn. Shut up. Shut up. I know what you're all thinking. I know what you're all thinking. Oh, you've got to be joking. Free Pokeballs. That's all I got. three minutes. Kyogre, almost half an hour. It's gonna be taking half an hour by this point. Olive. Olive. There's nothing else I can do. Same thing over and over and over. The definition of insanity. I'm expecting the perfect challenge. Right, I am getting insane. Box. my berry. Cuss that berry. Meekleberry. We're heading back. Oh yeah, might as well. Yeah, keep on. We'll come back. What are you ever free? Statues. Save. Stratospheric plate. Ah, yes. The stratospheric plate. It would have been good if we actually had battle with Quasar. It really doesn't like that. Okay, this has stress. It's fly. Why didn't you use that? Now let's see. Oh. That crackling lightning. That's actually... kind of mysterious. Jaboka? I don't know. Roselia. Roselia. I don't know. We're now making headway, which is weird for me to say. The Rainbow Room. Once again, saving. I'm not crazy. Yes, I'll use the Rainbow Slate, not plate. And I think I've just realized that those are cartridges. This is one legendary I don't think Terra can do much about because it's it. Terra's just gonna chip away at them. There's a goodbye. We shall see the next part of the fight as we and it has recovered. I'm worried, but I'm gonna do it. Nope, I need sunlight. Recover, of course. Should have figured out that it had recover. I still think rest would have been better for all legendaries that have healing moves. That have a healing move, rest is better. More because it's more controlled than because. Well, yeah, it's a full heal. You can will it down without worry. And not do. What's happening here? Like, I know Stonehenge will kill us. carry you to the door. And I did. That was in a crypt. Oh, how was that? Oh, this is gonna be painful. I haven't even used any of the Pokeballs on it. I've only used two. Oh. Butter sticks. Also just to put, because I know there's going to be one people be like, oh, what are you Stone Age? Why don't you just use Stone Age on Terra instead of sacking him? We're using Mega Horn. And I'm going to be like, oh, we'll just KO it, and then they just wouldn't believe me. So there, there's a proof. Terra. Right, I forgot I got crit. So how was your days, guys? Because mine is clearly going swell. I don't have much to say because it's like... Ooh, I'm using another quick ball. Oh, I'm using a dust ball. Oh, actually looks pretty nice. Why does it zoom in? Save, the final plate put in, and we see you're not Mew. Mewtwo. It's psychic intent. Alright. I'm protected. Thank you. open pot. In this room. I can't get the legendary birds, I can't get Lugia. Maybe another Pokemon is hiding there. Statue. And that's all plagues. Slays. That should be everything from Ramnas done. But we'll be back here anytime. And just to remind you guys, this is what we need. Let's go roaming around one more time. Look at each of these. Groudon's is in the middle of the war. Makes a little sense.
Next time, we'll be going to